When I was a little kid, I was really scared of the dark. But then I sort of came to understand, okay, well, dark just means really the absence of photons in the visible wavelength, 400 to 700 nanometers.
Elon's mother, May Musk.
And Elon said, darkness is merely the absence of light.
Then I thought, well, it's really silly to be afraid of a lack of photons. Then I wasn't afraid of the dark anymore after that.